Ground was broken today on a safety modification project at the Pipestem Dam near Jamestown. The goal is to prevent future erosion and ensure the integrity of the dam. Now, the Pipestem Dam works in conjunction with the Jamestown Dam to serve the primary purpose of flood risk management for Jamestown. The project is a result of concerns that the highly erodible sands and gravel used in the spillway could lead to an uncontrolled release of water.